In bagging the role of Devi Vishvakumar, a Hindu Indian high schooler in California, newcomer Maitreyi RamaKrishnan beat almost 15,000 actors during the audition. Devi is the lead character in Mindy Kaling's debut Netflix series, Never Have I Ever. A new age teen drama talking about school life baggage, coping with academic rivalry, and unresolved trauma. It talks about how an Indian American teen just wants to spruce up her social status, but friends, family, and feelings won't make it easy on her. So it definitely ticks all the boxes to make it to your to-be-binged list. The 18-year-old Ramakrishnan stands out as Devi, a role she never expected to act in. Here is all you want to know about Devi, aka Maitreyi. Maitreyi was born and raised in Mississauga, Ontario. While she is of Sri Lankan Tamil descent, with her family coming to Canada as a refugee after the civil war in Sri Lanka, Maitreyi has said that she identifies herself as a Tamil Canadian and not as a Sri Lankan due to the war's impact on Sri Lankan's Tamil civilians. Ramakrishnan's acting experience was limited to high school theatre, where she played Wilma Kelly in Chicago. At 15, she performed in a school production of Footloose. If you ask her about her acting stint, she would openly say that she followed her best friend Shahara Ghaznavi into the audition room. Ramakrishnan created her audition tape at a local library using her mother's camera, eventually being asked to send FOMO videos before having a screen test in Los Angeles and being offered the role. Ramakrishnan was 17 at the time of her casting and had not yet held a job or acted professionally. Her casting received significant media attention, especially in Canada, both due to the nature of the open casting call and for her Tamil Canadian identity. Her performance in the show received positive reviews, with publications like Variety saying, quote, "It was a breakout performance," unquote. With that being said, the fact that how an Hindu Indian teen copes up with the native kids, both in her ups and downs, is really interesting to watch. Hope you guys tune into Netflix and have a great time with the series.